Orthokey is a company that has been founded in 2005 by people that were working in this domain since 20 years. So the idea behind was to work on enabling technology for orthopedics, trying to keep always the solution fast, simple, and accurate. There is a cart with the LBR Med that is holding a cutting block, which is necessary for the surgeon to make the resection on the bone. On the patient, some trackers are positioned, and these trackers are visible by the camera with accuracy less than 1 millimeter. So the surgeon, before making any resection, is able to plan the best positioning of the implant by moving the arrows or rotating. Each patient will have a different solution.
The certification process is an important part for the entire development. When we started the project, we analyzed different robots. We decided to move to the LBR Med of KUKA. The KUKA robotic arm has already certified, and this was very important for us.
We chose about the LBR Med because of three main factors. The first one was that it was already medical grade. For us, the timing from research to market was really important. It's now the moment to go on the market. The second is the 7 degrees of freedom and the sensor in each joint, which increased the accuracy and the dexterity of the robot in the operating room. The third is that the LBR Med is a mature solution, already stable, with a good API and software, so we were able to work fast and be effective since the beginning.
I'm an orthopedic surgeon here at Istituto Ortopedico Rizzoli, and I am mostly involved in the hip and knee reconstruction surgery. I found it a very smart solution because it is an open platform. It's very easy to use. The interface is very simple. The jig are universal. We tried several times to reposition the pin after the planning phase, and the accuracy of the system was amazing. The robot has to be seen not like a competitor, but like an assistant in the OR. For the young surgeon, it's a great advantage. They can learn fast respect to the conventional surgery.
Industrial intelligence.